What is the difference between a VPS and a VPN? By the end of this video, you will know the difference. Let's first of all start by VPS. A VPS is a server provider. So VPS stands for Virtual Private Servers. VPS providers provide servers where you can host your website, your web application, an email, web server, and so on. So that's what a VPS is. They're just a hosting platform that will give you a virtual server where you can install an operating system and then install the different things to run your website. So some of the examples of VPS providers, you can click there. That is Contabo. There is Valtra. There are lots of different ones. Let's not get into all the different examples. If you come here, you can find the VPS options on Valtra, which is a VPS cloud hosting provider. So if you want to host a website, you think in terms of VPS. And you can see these are the VPS offers that Valtra provides. On the same note, if you come here, you can see the VPS offers that Contabo provides. Moving on to VPN. A VPN is a solution that allows you to mask your identity online. If you want to hide your IP, maybe you're in Kenya like me and you want to hide your identity or you want to show your location to be from somewhere else, you can use a VPN. This is a VPN from Namecheap. And right now, if I go online, I go to Google and I search for what is my IP. And if I go to this website, what is my IP? It will tell me that my location is in Denver, Colorado, US. But if I come back to my VPN and I change it, let's change it to South Africa, Johannesburg, South Africa. So once it is connected and I go to whatismyip.com, just take note, you'll see that my IP has changed and my location has changed as well. So it will tell me that my IP is that which is different and then my location is in Johannesburg, South Africa. A VPN stands for Virtual Private Network. VPN is used to mask identity. So if you want to hide your location, you want to use a different IP address, you want to show as if you're coming from a different place, but you're not, then you can use a VPN. One of the countries that uses VPN the most is China. And that is because there are certain websites that are blocked in China. So if you want to access those websites, you'll get yourself a VPN software, and then you will use that software to let your internet connect to a different location. And that way, it will appear as if you are coming from somewhere else. If you're in China, it will appear as if you're in the United States or you're in India. There are lots of different VPN software. You can just go online and see a list of the VPN software that you can use. There is Nord VPN, which is one of the best, Nord VPN. And then I can go there and Nord VPN. There are lots of VPNs. There's Express VPN. There's Ivacy. There's Pure VPN. There are lots of different VPNs that you can use. Once your internet is connected, you just install a VPN and then you can just change the location for where you are. This is Fast VPN, which is a Namecheap VPN, one of the most affordable VPNs right now. So if you want to use Fast VPN, you can also get that. And I will leave the link in the description if you want to use it. That's pretty much it. So the difference that you need to bear in mind is a VPS. These are web servers, servers that are used for hosting websites. A VPN used for hiding your identity. People want to know where I'm from. And that's just the difference between a VPN and a VPS. VPN masks your identity online. A VPS used for hosting websites, web applications, email servers, and so on. So I know by now you understand the difference clearly.